How to draw an audit flowchart. I'll show you the simplest way to create an audit flowchart. Now we have a workspace and a set of corresponding libraries. Add objects to the drawing by dragging them from the Libraries panel to the Document page. You can assign library objects with rapid draw features using the rapid draw item on the shape menu. Use rapid draw arrows to create new objects automatically. Let's connect the objects with smart connectors. To connect elements using this tool, drag the connector from one connect dot to another. Now your diagram is ready.